Choose your fighter.
Lightning Inspired.
Okay, my fault. Was I somehow...Bazooka guy. Wait, now where am I? Wait on. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
I just keep coming.
Gotta get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
He's over there!
Fucking.
Fancy. Oh, great.
If you have ammunition for pistols. Oh no. Yep.
Stop him. Shoot him. Put him in my sights. Blast him. Shoot. There he is. Stop him.
Nope, Nathan! Nathan! On this, I don't know why it keeps glitching like that.
Come on out, Anjing.
bazooka guy. Oh my god, Nathan! Okay, now I just need to wait for the bazooka guy to come out. I don't know where he is. I hear footsteps. I hear running. Okay, that's headshots.
Over here.
Ah. Ah.
Okay.
Any others?
He's here!
That's right!
Okay, good. Gotta make this jump. Oh my God, please. Okay, so it does it automatically. Okay, please, please, Nathan, please just jump. I tell you. Oh, come on, Nathan, we got this. Jump, Nathan. Okay, getting somewhere, got it. Yes.
He's over there. Okay.
How'd they get up here? Also, I don't know who he was talking to. No, what the fuck?
Stand back! All right, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
The customs house. So I want to see. I want to see just how many chapters Uncharted has. Okay, so there's 22 chapters. I feel like we're speeding through, like, 3 or 4 chapters. She got better knees than I do.
Wow. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza. Sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
Not the statue we saw at the beginning.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Oh no. Now that I found the map, I know even more hell's gonna break loose.
He's over there!
Ah! Elena, kill him!
Oh, no.
work. Superpowers. I wonder if she is she ever gonna explain how she got like so good at absorbing bullets. Elena, protect me. Oh, she took the hiding spot, that's why. You're up there somewhere, sir. Oh, did she kill the bazooka guy? My woman! Where's the bazooka guy? I want... Is that what his gun is? Oh, it only gets 3 fires. I would go with that one if I was more confident in aiming.
Any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No. There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
Oh. Pressing X.
He's here.
Oh! pen. Okay, do I have to... No? Okay, I just go for it. Come on, Nathan! Wrapped? I can see that. I think what I need to do... start from, like, back here or something.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, God.
You coward! Oh! Oh, now you- Oh, you bitch! You little bitch! So I think the only guy left. Nope.
Oh boy.
No. Peace and quiet now? Get him? I'll know when I hear the birds chirping. Okay, so will it stay open? That's 40.
Get this all on the boat now.
Hey.
Let's go.
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean, how much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Okay, so, with that being said, I think that's where we're gonna have to end it for today. I think I will be... Oh, wait, no, today's Sunday. Okay, so I think I'll be resuming this Friday. Yeah, I think I'll be resuming this Friday. But yeah, thank you so much for everyone who hung out and who kept me company. Will's gonna be streaming tomorrow with Christian. I think BioShock or Borderlands. One of those things. Probably Borderlands. Yeah, and have a good rest of your day, everyone.